quality scoring. Under the Merit-Based Incentive Payment System, or MIPS, quality is the most valuable component, accounting for 60% of your MIPS composite score. Eligible clinicians can earn 3 to 10 points based on your performance within each quality measure, for a maximum of 60 points. Quality points are earned based on how your performance ranks in pre-identified benchmarks and deciles. In other words, each measure has a set performance range, referred to as deciles, and each range is given a different point value. Additionally, a topped-out measure is typically a measure where clinicians have very high performance, so unless you have perfect performance, you may find it hard to earn many points for a topped-out measure. So why does all this matter? Part of achieving MIPS success will depend on selecting appropriate measures, tracking your performance throughout the year, and adjusting your reporting as necessary. All of this is easier with the right partner. Visit MIPS Pro to learn more and get started with reporting.